matters. What would I know about Belletier's? I wouldn't mix an old robbery. You know that.
Wouldn't you?
No, of course not. You saw Reed and Schneider here? Sure. That don't say...
You're nuts. Never seen anybody here. How could I? I've never been here before this.
Well, that being the case, what's to connect me with the Belletier job?
Somebody's on here. I don't know who. Maybe you got a finger on.
Look, you sure you won't have one, Lieutenant?
No, thanks. I never drink while on duty. It's against regulations.
Look, I got nothing to hide. Reed and Schneider holed up here. He was broke. I let him use one of the upstairs rooms for a couple of days. I got tired of having around. I gave him a few bucks. Get rid of him.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. I don't know.
Look, Cobby, do you figure me for a pal or don't you?
I sure do, Lieutenant.
Then take my advice and turn states. We'll make ourselves a little deal with the commissioner. You won't get more than a year or two.
Look, I'm clean. I don't know where the doc went. That's the truth.
They won't believe you at headquarters, Cobby. Every time you tell them that, they'd work you over. And you ain't the type that can take it. Believe me, you'd spill your guts in half an hour.
Break. He came to make a pinch, sure, but I'm not here. I had to go to Shy on business.
You're right here, Cobby.
I've always treated you right, Lieutenant. Let me duck out. You can get away with that.
No, I couldn't. The commissioner's mad. He's out for blood. And it's not going to be mine.
You're not going to stop me. You're going to let me go. You're going to do that. If you don't.
I know. You'll be a grade A pigeon.
That's right. I'll tell him you saw Reed and Schneider here. It didn't rouse them. Why? Because you'd have to explain what you were doing here. I'll tell him all about the juice you've been getting out of me.
Cobby, the only thing you're doing is making me sore.
Once I start singing, I won't stop. They'll jug you right alongside of me.
That's where you're wrong, Cobby. Even if they believe you, it won't go too hard with me. Because I'll be the guy that cracked the biggest case ever pulled in the country. Get hurt, Cobby.
Daisy, what are you going crazy?
Stand up. I told you couldn't take it, Cobby. Here.
They'll call me a fake.
That's my boy.